Well, first of all, the residents are very resilient people. I was able to speak to a few, very thankful that they were able to survive what would, by all appearances, have been an unsurvivable event where these homes were just completely destroyed. You're going to see an awful lot of assistance come from locals through charitable organizations and so forth. So the aid is already flowing. It'll just, in this situation, it'll almost certainly come from the state and from locals and from charity organizations like our faith-based community.
About people that are hurt, and we got food up here at the office and the side.